The Export Library Parts function allows you to export the selected library items to a location of your choice. Let's see two examples in practice. Select the embedded library on the Libraries and Project tab page and click the Export button to save it in a folder on your computer. Double-click on the Studio Library to enter its Content tab and select two library parts. Click the Export button. Create a Studio Part folder. And click OK to save the items in this folder on your computer. Open a new ARCHICAD PLN file. You can add the saved folders as individual linked libraries on the Libraries and Project tab page. To do this, drag and drop the previously exported Studio Part folder into the Libraries and Project tab page. On the Content tab page, you can add the items as individual embedded library parts. Let's select some items in the File Explorer and drag and drop them into the embedded library. This Export-Import function is especially useful when you want to edit an embedded library part. For example, editing a texture and then adding it back to your library, or when you want to use your embedded or linked libraries in another ARCHICAD project.